on the bay, and we both qualified and finished our open water diving course. We had beautiful warm water conditions and met some amazing people. But today we're leaving here and we're heading inland and